Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mauser Electronics. Additive manufacturing has evolved rapidly, incorporating new processes and materials for fast prototyping and production. Today, we'll look at four products available from Mauser that will help create the tools to build a wide range of industrial and consumer components and enclosures. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mauser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For precision servo control, the Analog Devices TMCM1690TMCL servo controller gate driver module is a perfect choice. With Hall sensor, incremental and absolute encoder support, the module also provides up to 1.5 amp gate drive current and a plus 60 volt supply. Allegro MicroSystems ACS37220 low resistance current sensors feature dual Hall plates, measuring up to 200 amp current with common mode field rejection. It comes in a small 4x4mm footprint with a high bandwidth 150 kHz analog output. Robust and reliable connectors are essential for manufacturing, and TE Connectivity RJ45 field installable cable connectors are purpose-built for industrial Ethernet connectivity. They come in multiple angle variants and require no special tools for installation. Phoenix Contact USB connectors come with through-hole and SMD variants for USB 2.0 and 3.2 use cases. With transmission speeds of up to 10 gigabits per second, they come in various connector types and orientations. Additive manufacturing is still the gold standard for custom device design, and the technology is only becoming more refined with time. These four products, alongside many others available from Mauser, will help you create the tools that will define future manufacturing practices. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.